Hello everybody, my name is Namita Arya and firstly I'm going to tell you that today is Father's Day. So happy Father's Day to all of you. So at this beautiful moment, I'm going to tell you about the father of the nation, Dr. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. So let's get started. Dr. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar was born at 14th April 1891. He is also known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar. He was an Indian jurist, economist, politician, and a social reformer who inspired the Dalit Buddhist movement and campaigned against the social discrimination towards the untouchable Dalit. India lost its father of nation at the day, 6th December 1956. Please bless me that I can live my life according to their cadence, so that I can serve humanity to all. Thank you. Happy Father's Day. Jai Bhim, Jai Bhim.